This video will help walk you through the steps involved in installing StarTech.com's USB video adapters using the Silicon Motion chipset on a macOS system. For this demonstration, we will be using the 107B USB HDMI adapter model and an M1 MacBook. The steps involved will be similar for any USB video adapter using the Silicon Motion chipset. Silicon Motion drivers support several macOS's. Although several macOS's are supported, this video will provide steps on macOS 12. You can check to see which macOS version you have by clicking the Apple logo on the top left of your desktop and selecting About This Mac. To begin, ensure your USB adapter is not plugged into your Mac system. Open your web browser and go to StarTech.com. Type in the model of your product in the search bar, select your adapter model, and under the Drivers and Downloads tab, click the SMI USB Display Software for macOS.zip file to begin the download. Once completed, run the DMG file associated with the macOS version of your system and go through the installation process until it is completed. You can then plug the USB video adapter into your Mac system and attach a video cable from the adapter to your monitor. Ensure your monitor is powered on and the correct input is selected. Go to Finder, Applications, and click on macOS Instant View. You should be able to automatically see an image on your displays. You can then arrange them within your operating system to match how they are set up on your desk. The installation is now complete. For additional support, visit startech.com/support for additional support materials, manuals, FAQs, and driver downloads.